Yo, what is up guys, back for another video, and today's video is manga to read, but this could also be classified as a manga to anime. However, I'm gonna talk about it as a manga to read. It's called Magician, and I know I've done like 3 or 4 webtoon series. It's because Tower of God, and I, you know, it's an effect, okay? I've been reading a lot of webtoon series, and I like this one so far. It's called Magician. I've caught up. I think I'm 10 chapters behind. I say caught up, but I'm not. I'm 10 chapters behind. Very interesting story. There's a time skip. It's fantasy. If you guys want to know the genre, it's a fantasy genre, and I think it's really, really underrated for what it is. Like, for a webtoon that has 500 plus chapters, and to only be rated like, or viewed by like 100,000 people, I don't know, man. Like, I think it has almost as much chapters as Tower of God, maybe even a bit less or more, I don't know, but like, it's up there with chapter, with content, you know. The story's good. So basically it revolves around these two kids. One of them's Enz, and the other one, I don't know her name, but there's a time skip. Eventually they get older, and they want to explore, they, you know what kids do, and they run into this one guy called Ether Mask, and he's supposedly like this super dangerous, super super like evil guy, and they ask him to like train, you know, basically to train them, you know what I mean, to survive the outside world, and they head out with him when they're kids. And then eventually there comes a point, and then the arcs, and then all, you know, it's a roller coaster ride after that. And I appreciate the fantasy aspect of the show. The artwork's different. The artwork's hard to get used to in the beginning. I'll admit it's hard to get used to in the beginning. It's like someone's painting with like oil past, with like, you know, someone's painting with like very, very like, it's just like a painting, honestly, I'm not gonna lie. But the author definitely cleans up his style as, you know, time goes on. Same with everything. Like, look at Tower of God, you know, same with everything. As it goes on, it progresses. Like One Piece, it progresses. Like, it's good now. Like, the art style is very, very good now. It's amazing now compared to what it was if you read it from the beginning. But definitely, definitely give this manga a chance. It's called Magician. Again, it's a fantasy. It's highly underrated. Like, I can't repeat that again. Like, it's very, very underrated for how much content and lore it has. So I know it's a pretty short review or a pretty short recommendation video, but like, in general, it's just, you just have to read it. Like, honestly, I feel like it goes for all of mine, but with this one, there's just a lore of like mystery. It's a fantasy novel. I mean, it's a fantasy manga or manhwa, however, whatever I can say. And again, Magician, let me know if you guys have already read it. Let me know what you guys think about it. Let me know once you guys started what you guys think about it. And peace.